New at noon, police in Lancaster County have charged a man with the abduction and sexual assault of a 5-year-old girl in Lancaster County. News 8 Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith is live at the Manheim Township Police Department with more on the story. Caitlin.
Susan, police have now charged 73-year-old Harold Herr. They say he forcibly abducted that 5-year-old girl, threatened to kill her, and sexually assaulted her. Now, Harold Herr was also convicted of a very similar crime about 20 years ago, and police say he's only been out of jail a few years after serving the maximum sentence for that offense. Now they say he's done it again. Court papers say he approached the girl saying, "You're pretty. I think I'm going to keep you," then grabbed her by the neck and forced her into his car. The documents show he told the girl to, quote, "be naked right now or I will kill you." This is the car police say Harold Herr used. They say he drove her to his house and to Pineview Dairies to get ice cream after sexually assaulting her in the back seat. This all happened Thursday afternoon. Investigators say the girl had just gone around the corner of her home to get her bike in her Lancaster Township neighborhood when Harold Herr grabbed her. The community and emergency responders searched the neighborhood for about 2 hours when two teens on bikes spotted the car and the girl inside. Police say Herr let the girl out and took off, but descriptions of him and his car from the teens and from the little girl helped officers track him down. The district attorney says this will likely scar that little girl for life.
This is a nightmare case for parents and for everyone in the community. Just to think about the horrific nature of having a loved one, a 5-year-old, your daughter, abducted even for a short period of time, sends chills up and down all of our spines.
Herr is behind bars. He was put in the Lancaster County prison Friday, the day after the abduction, for not properly registering as a Megan's Law offender. But now, of course, he faces these 11 new charges and has no bail set. The district attorney says that if he's convicted of all of these new charges, he could face more than 100 years behind bars. The DA says he does not think that that's adequate. Susan.
Sounded like the DA is pretty angry about this, Caitlin.
Very angry. He was very passionate during this news conference this morning, as I think most viewers might have that same reaction.
Absolutely. Thank you very much, Caitlin.